chat. We had a hug. You weren't wearing that hat, though, and I'm so thrilled. That's exactly what the hug looked like. Do that again. Imagine me in there. That's what it was.
That's right. And then...
Well, you weren't wearing the hat then, and I was overjoyed. I loved your hair. You've got a floppy Goldblum.
Really?
Show us the floppy Goldblum.
Okay, it goes something like this. You're there.
I mean, ding dong, ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Jeff Goldblum. Truly brilliant comedian, you know, from Saturday Night Live, Ride Along and Sing, the incredible, the always funny, Mr. Jay Farrow is here tonight. Hey, Jay. How are you? Are you good?
I'm good, man. Listen, I'm so excited to do your show, and I've always wanted to tell you this, man. But you know what? You remind me of a cuddly Thor. I just want to hug you. I really do, man. So I'm so happy I can hug you on this show, dude.
You can. You can hold me for as long as you need. It's the Thor aspect I don't understand. I feel I've got the cuddly down. You're not the first person to say this. What is it about me that you feel I should be carrying a hammer?
I mean, listen, man. Listen, you're blind and you're blind white and you look like...
I'm cuddly, I'm a cuddly Thor. I get it, I love it. I can't wait to hold you. Jay Farrow, everybody. Annie the Puggleman, a brilliantly talented actress you know from Sex, Drugs and Rock and Roll. Victoria's the always enchanting, the incredible. Liz Gillies is here tonight. Hey Liz, how are you?
How
nice to see you. Are you well?
I'm very well, how are you?
I'm very good. What are we drinking there, Liz? What are we drinking, Richard?
Ginger ale?
A little... No one believes you. Liz Gillies, everybody! And in the red room, a brilliant band. They're a Grammy-nominated band. Their latest album, Heartworms, ranked number one on the Billboard Alternative Chart. They are a brilliant band. You're in for such a treat. The Shins are here performing tonight. There they are.
Hello.
How are we doing, Shins?
We're doing great.
Is it all right to collectively call you Shins?
Yes. Or The Shin.
The Shin, you are Shin folk.
You could be part of the Shin as well.
Oh, I would love to join the Shin. What do I have to do?
Oh, it has nothing to do with drinking blood or any of that. That's the way we used to.
Ladies and gentlemen, we are all Shin folk. The Shins are here tonight.